How to drink milk. Liquid religiosity. Only the milk from cows, whose calves are protected and loved, can be called liquid religiosity. When a cow is loving her calf, that milk is like liquid love. Religion means love. Most cows are soft-hearted. The love they have for their calf can extend to you. It's easy to win them over. They are very grateful. Take care of cows, and they will take care of you. If we take care of mother, even when mother is retired, she will still be a treasure, and she will still provide for you. It's that attitude of gratitude that makes milk liquid religiosity. Now that we know where to get liquid religiosity, let's find out how it is processed. Processing. Milk goes through a magical processing before it reaches our lips. Step 1. Find green grass. Step 2. Cow eats grass. Step 3. Cow uses mystic powers to transform grass. Step 4. Offer it to Krishna first, and then you can pretty much take it from here. She can, he can, you can, I can. Milk is best still warm from the cow. Fresh fruit is not the same as canned fruit. Similarly, fresh milk is not the same as processed milk. Unfortunately, many people don't have their own cows. They will have to find a milkman who is willing to part with his milk. If it is warm, drink it fast. Or you can blend it with fruits. Warm milk blended with bananas and honey, warm milk blended with cinnamon and raw sugar, blended with carob and honey, blended with bananas, avocado, sugar, blended with bananas, baby ginger and honey, with strawberries, bananas and honey, and many more. If you're not sure how the cows are treated, you can boil your milk and add spices. If your milk is cold, stop. Make it warm before you drink it. But if it comes cold from a big dairy, homogenized and pasteurized, it cannot be called the fountain of youth, just as these cannot be called fruits. Anyways, if there is too much milk to drink, you can make so many nutritious and delicious foods. Curds, ice cream, rasmalai, hard burfi, strawberry smoothie, cheese, raita, butter, sandesh, pakora, sour cream, kulfi, rope cheese, fried curd, mango lassi, cottage cheese, and so many So now that you know how to drink milk, it's time to get a cow.